Dá 2 slot, mas. Pois é. Thanks. Dunno. I was about to ask you the same thing. What round are you on? 19. When you get a chance, can you send me a notification on Snapchat? Okay, yeah, it did come free. Shit again, why the fuck did I eat loads of cheese? I'm gonna have to go for a shit. Extra mature cheese is not a good thing. I'll be back in a minute.
That is enough from you.
your heels. Do not give them a single inch.
Omega Air Support authorized for use upon request.
Deploying sentry turret. Filthy lives are worthless. That is kill.
Raptor 1 is in range for extraction. Your call. Extraction is a no-go. Stand by for next window.
Drop. better than you deserve.
That's gonna make a nice ammo clip for your ray rifle. As soon as you charge it up, that is.
Landedis, dead.
Flag one. Sorry, my dad was being gay and getting me to help him. Jesus Christ. Oh, Mark, is that? That's Mark 2. Oh my God. Shooting something again.
Better than you deserve.
That's more powerful than a ray gun, isn't it? Can you get the ray cannon on this? Oh, right, okay. So I asked Blake to come back. Because he just went, didn't he? What character are you? And off we went. Don't get that fucking stuck in my head. Oh, we're gonna be thinking about that all night now. That zombie just fucking came back on my screen. Shoot the mangler again with a shotgun? Fuck me. I might pop in and see you on Friday. Okay. Well, I'm going out with Jess for a drive on Friday. Hmm? Why? Oh, for fuck's sake! Can you please delete that bit? Can you... What? Please, please, just warn me next time you record. I didn't hear you! Fuck. Oh, did I? Fuck me. Mmm! He thinks me and Jess don't like him. Oh, Blake said PIP about 15 minutes ago. Sorry? He's alright. I just realised I can turn your stream out, that's probably why I couldn't hear it very well. Vodka! Vodka. Vodka. Can I call you Dimitri? Because of that Russian spell you had. Vodka. Can we go to Moscow one day? It's a lad's holiday to Russia. I don't mind it. Oh, I don't like the cold. I'm the one that fucking goes out into the garden center in -3 in his shorts. Yeah, it doesn't. The cold doesn't bother me. It's Jess that doesn't like the cold. What are you moaning at, man? There's troubles coming. No, 15. At least I correct one. Fuck off. Whoop, 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 whoop. I don't know. What is it? I don't know. Oh, robots. I don't know. Hello? Whoa, what's the Star Wars stuff? My mum just came into my room, threw all my clothes on my bed and walked out again. That is Memo Hedoni. Sorry? I need a new mattress. That zombie just went into nothingness. And that move. What? I think he's knocking on my fucking door, but then I think it's because my dad fell over in the attic. can open that door there. That door you ran through. No. Oh my god. God.
Strike team, you have an exfil opportunity.
I was trying to type a message to Jess because she's worried about work. Fuck off! Fat neek.
It deserved to be destroyed.
Oh, Queens of Stone Age. I haven't heard you in a while. Queens of Stone Age. No, Queens of the Stone Age. It's a band. No. Actually, I might listen to some Attila. All right, Arisford. I don't know. I fucking hate Youngblood. Harrison. Aha! Oh, Wolf Mother. Killing in the name of. Where the fuck is my Metallica playlist?
I refuse to submit.
No, I like Metallica. Because they're good. Blackened! No, let's listen to. Oh yes, what a song. What a song. From Who the Bell's Toll. What? Fucking Bennett. Dad! Harrison called you gay! Dad! And my dad just said the only one in the village. The only gay in the village! What? What am I doing? Bam, 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 na 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 na. Such a fucking banging song. Metallica, From Whom the Bells Tolls. Not even gonna answer that. I didn't even know who they were until the other day. He didn't even know who Nirvana were! You know who Kurt Cobain is, right? Fucking shot himself. No, I know, Blake didn't know who he was, because I was like, I'm gonna grow my hair like Kurt Cobain. And he was like, who the fuck's that? I'm like, oh dear. Probably doesn't even know who the fucking Beatles are. Creedence Clearwater Revival. Probably not. Bow now. Bow now. Fuck off. Meow. Meow. Oh god, listen to that. Did you not hear that? What, you didn't hear the smacking of my wrist rest from my keyboard against my fucking hand? No, because I don't want to break it. No, it's like foam. Well, it's got a plastic bottom and it's got foam on it. Because I've got fucking power, mate, because I'm hard. How many have I obliterated? All will fall before me. Oh, right. Is that a knight? Yeah. God, that was a fucking rough night. The last night was the roughest night, I think. Chris Cox walks around the corner, he's like, you want to be facing, what are you laughing at? The mole alarms, and then he fucking joins in. Knights were fucking hilarious, though. And then he got assy because we put Callum in a trolley and pushed him around with a caddy. Having a fat lion. Popping in to see you. Where are you? COVID. What, the Miranda? The mimic, the Miranda. Yeah? Have I still got my Nintendo Switch? No, that went ages ago. Why? Yeah, go for it, old man. Oh, yeah, pumped up kicks. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run. Taller. Yes, I am. We fucking discovered this. Saying anything because I'm being recorded. How the hell did you get away with that? I bet you've got a turtle head right now. He's looking around the room, I'll tell you his plan. Got a rolled cigarette hanging out his mouth, he's the cowboy kid. Don't know the rest of the words. Fuck you, I'll stamp on you if you're not careful. Where you sleep. I was expecting to walk in the other day when I was saying goodbye to you and Meg was just like on top of you riding you. What? What's wrong with that? Dunno. Ha! Hilarious! I creaked open the door and I saw your bare ass. Oh! Blake! Just talking about Harrison's bare ass.
Great.
Harrison's recording, by the way. Blake's a gimp. Oh, for fuck's sake, Blake.
If you're recording, then I'm not gonna answer. No.
Hey, I've heard you're looking for a new job.
You have?
Don't blame you, mate. I don't fucking blame you. What are you looking to do? Anything but being you.
We are ready to be extracted. Understand?
Sorry, I'll just talk to myself.
Sorry, just talk to the camera.
He's not recording, I was taking the fucking piss.
I don't know, your YouTube channel. Yes, P&Q is boring as fuck. I don't know how you've been here for like 2 years.
Sorry. As much as I love it, and I love all the people there, I just think I need to do something better than P&Q. That's why
I mean, I'm going to join the army, but I just can't stay here in the meantime because it's just... So boy.
We'll miss you, Blake. You watch Blake all like disappear off the face of the earth and never talk to any of us ever again. You'll come on Discord like once a month.